Reason that I wanted to do the song was because I told my producer I was looking for something really, you know, that was going to be like a big hit. And I heard Dangerous Man, and I just knew that I had to do that song. I just knew I had to do that song. And then I found out that Steve Johnson wrote it. And then I found out that not only did he write it, but it was his birthday. And so I thought, I have to do this. I have to do this for my fans. And I have to do this for Steve. Have I ever met Steve Johnson? Well, he may not remember it, but I remember meeting him. And I remember thinking, wow, he's a dangerous man. Yeah. And I'm not saying for sure, but I think as he walked away, I saw a slingshot in his back pocket. Yeah. And then I knew. I don't think he'll remember meeting me. Mm-mm. But I hope he likes the song, because I really like the song. And he's a dangerous man. So, what I want to say now is, happy birthday, Steve. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.